Johnny Carson didn't have to do this shit.